Hey there, this is just a quick video to show you how to make one of these Stoneware or crock-pot candle-powered heaters. Okay, I've got the candles on now. That's like putting your hand right over a toaster. I'm not even going to touch that. That's too hot to touch. Similar to the flower pot heaters you've seen with the clay flower pots, but we're just going to use a single piece of stoneware, flipped upside down, propped up on the bricks. I got the three candles under there burning, and after 20 minutes I'm getting in the 250 range. You flip the fan on, it drops down to about 150 after a few minutes, but the fan like that will push the air into the room, and it's working out great. So I shut the fan off. I'm going to take some temp measurements again. I'm going to let that thing really crank, see if we can get it up to 300. Okay, here's a shot of it. It's only been 10 minutes. Okay, there's the temperatures after 20 minutes. There we go, sweet. There it is, guys, after 45 minutes, 282. So far, this thing seems to be actually working a little bit better than anything I've gotten out of the flower pot heaters. And it's just a single inverted stoneware piece. Okay, now with the fan on, the temps definitely dropped. They're more like 150. 154, they were like 250. It's dropping at about 100 degrees when you have the fan on, but all that warm air is basically hitting me right now. Just using that small fan. It's one of those little metal desk fans, $5 from Walmart. And that's just with three candles. Imagine five or six or more. Okay, and I wanted to try it this way too, pulling the heat through. Yeah, it's better with the fan in the back. That might be the best way. Let's give it a try. Yeah, that's working pretty good. I can feel the heat already. This one seems like it might be the best overall. Fan a little bit higher, blowing down on the top. That'll blow the heat out towards the room and heats up the surrounding area. That's like putting your hand right over a toaster. I'm not even going to touch that. That's too hot to touch. Yep. Burn yourself. Instantly.